The atom is little, that's usual. Nucleus, the middle, that's usual. Protons and neutrons, that's where they live. Electrons are in shells and they fill up like this. Two up in the first and in the next go eight. If they're not completely full, they won't feel great. In chemical reactions, they will lose or gain an electron from that last shell just to end that pain. For an atom in group one, that really ain't that long. All it's got to do is just lose one electron. Now its charge will change from 0 to plus 1. It's no longer an atom, you call it an ion. Look, now it's time for group 2. They become 2 pluses, 2 electrons they will lose. The flip side is group 6 and 7, they don't do the same. To get a full shell, it's electrons they will gain. Group 7 atoms, they don't ever show kindness.